the first thing is, I had pneumonia when I sang Najdi Phira, and I didn't go to school for about 3 months, and that was my 10th. I had missed a lot in my school, and I was under treatment for 9 months, and I just finished my medicines in 2017. So the second one is, before this film, I had sung a Marathi song for a Marathi film, Viti Dandu, which was produced by Ajay Devgan sir, and it was a beautiful film. It was sort of patriotic film of and I had sung two songs. One was solo and one with one four lines with Shankar Madhavan sir and one famous female Marathi singer. Third one would be I can probably sing in many languages, like more than seven basic languages, and I had sung in Marathi, Bengali, Tamil, Hindi, English is like the basic languages, and I had also sung in Chinese when I was so the fourth one would be I have been to China for the promotions of Secret Superstar, and I had prepared a Chinese song, a famous Chinese song, and I had sung during the screenings and during the promotions of the film. Mi tiao da jie shao sha, mi garan de zui li, zhen men di zhu hua, liu shi gong shi gong shi, gong shi gong shi gong shi ni ya gong shi gong shi gong shi ni. The fifth one is I wear this kada, which is given to me when I was 5 or 6. Since that time I'm wearing this. This is I think this is Kali's Kali, Ma Kali, and that is given to me by a saint. So this is really lucky for me. I never removed this. This is what I wear every time since when I was 5.